40% of food produced in the U.S. is thrown away, yet 1 in 8 Americans go hungry. WRTV is teaming up with our friends at Kroger and Second Helpings to get meals into the hands of those who need it most, especially right now. We are asking our viewers to shop at Central Indiana Kroger stores from June 15th through the 21st. The proceeds will go directly to Second Helpings, who's transforming lives through the power of food.